Hello friends, I welcome you from my kitchen. Today I am going to make chocolate souffle, which is an amazing dessert. I hope you will like this. Heat a pan, take 2 tablespoons of butter and 2 tablespoons of refined flour. Stir it constantly and add milk. You have to add 1 cup or half cup as it suits you. Make thick sauce. You have to make it at slow heat. Yeah, sauce is ready now. Take 100 grams dark chocolate in another pan. Put the hot sauce over it. The chocolate will gradually melt. You have to stir it constantly. Blend it properly till the chocolate completely breaks and melts due to the heat. Add yolk of 1 egg and again blend it nicely. Take another pan and take albumin of 2 eggs. Albumin is a white part of an egg. Add 2 tablespoons of icing sugar and vanilla essence 1/4 teaspoon. Whisk with egg beater. Beat till stiff peaks are formed, and when you invert the bowl or pan, the egg white doesn't fall. Now gradually mix this egg white in the chocolate mixture. You have to mix it gradually so that the air is incorporated, and for this you have to use cut and fold method. You don't have to beat vigorously. Now take the ramekins, sprinkle some icing sugar and start pouring the mixture in the ramekins and keep it for baking at 180 degree for 12 to 15 minutes till done. Souffle is ready now. Keep it for cooling at normal temperature. And after that, put them in the fridge. You can garnish it. This is your choice, or eat it as such. Make frosting with butter and icing sugar and put it on the souffle and garnish with your choices, fruits or mangoes. I have done with mango. I hope you have liked my recipe. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.